program today for the Waikato Racing Club. We're off. Release Me gets out fast. Favourite Brave Centaur's blowing the start. He's three or four lengths behind them early. Getting up to second, Tom Avalia, Soul Commander, Rosie's Revenge right there with Happy to Keep a Wainui Prince, St. Moritz the inside. They're followed by Slashing. Now Zabisco settles just beyond midfield. One off then, Elusive Chick. Enjoy it. Rose of Falkirk back with Fox Hill and Brave Centaur the favourite. Well, he's got the job in front of him now after blowing the start. Down the side, Tom Avalia a length from Soul Commander. Three wide, Happy to Keep up. Release Me back on the inside. One just obscured to its outside as they come down to the corner and behind those Wainui Prince, who was Rosie's Revenge. They're followed further back in the field. Zabisco looking to run on just in front of that. Slashing St. Moritz the inside. Brave Centaur's drawn right to the outside and further back. Enjoy it. Tom Avalia, 250 to go. Soul Commander, Happy to Keep her. Slashing's coming as to his Zabisco. Now it's Tom Avalia. Look at the locally trained Zabisco. Zabisco really start to stride after Tom Avalia. Tom Avalia, Zabisco still wanting to do a few things wrong. Tom Avalia, Zabisco's going to nail him. He does. Zabisco, he's a nice horse, all right. Tom Avalia slashing third, then Happy to Keep up. Release Me the inside. They were followed by Wainui Prince and Rosie's Revenge. St. Moritz. Further back in the field was Rose of Falkirk, Elusive Chick. Further back was Soul Commander, and Joy It was back, as too was Fox Hill. Brave Centaur may have finished a wee bit closer than that, but certainly didn't help his chances blowing the start.